thing went crazy. Got it close and kind of went, that don't look like a bass.
Yikes, a fisherman in Washington freaked out when he reeled in this catch from a lake and saw that it had a full-on set of choppers. The fish turned out to be a relative of the feared piranha that someone likely dumped into this lake. And get this, this type of fish actually jumps out of the water and uses those teeth to break nuts.